To be successful in growing a business today, you've got to have satisfied customers. True or false?
True.
Okay, maybe it used to be true that you could grow and build a business with merely satisfied customers. But with more and more competition, we find that satisfied customers are not loyal. When I say we, again, if I could refer to the Harvard Business Review, there's a fascinating article with this provocative title, Why Satisfied Customers Defect.